mean, you know, typically this time of the year, our firm does a lot of tax planning, and really, it's kind of, we're kind of going against our religion and waiting a couple of weeks, sure. because really, at this point, no one knows what the tax laws are going to be. I mean, it's amazing, and if nothing gets done, we go to the Bush cut errors are gone, tax rates go up. If one guy wins, if the other guy wins, probably the rates aren't going up, but things will change. I mean, it's
neck and neck.
It's neck and neck, and no one knows who's going to win, so it's almost like you're going with two scenarios, and, you know, it's clients are calling, hey, let's go do our tax planning, and it's like, well, why don't we wait 2 weeks, and we'll have a better, you know, hopefully a better idea of what the rates might be, what the rules are going
to
be.
And you would have thought that Trump was going to be able to sway those scales this week with his announcement, you know?
Hey, I'll show him my passport for $5 million. And he can have my college certificate, too.
I think it was the application he wanted to see.
Yeah, but, hey, I'll give him that, too, you know. $5 million, hey, I can be bought for
That's
that.
That's right.
You know, you can't, you know, it's a free country, and any clown can get on the air and say anything they want. And we're proof of that on Radio Entrepreneurs, isn't it true?
I wouldn't say all of us are clowns.
At least my hair is better than his.
Yes, I'll give you that.
What I have left of it.
Exactly.
So, Bill, what do you think the implications are? What do you think is going to happen?
Well, what I think is going to happen is somewhere in between. I mean, talking to Mark Rosal, who's been on the show, my fellow co-reporter for here, is that I can't believe that there won't be some sort of still difference between dividends, rates. I can't see someone wanting to, like, you would just think every time they've increased capital gain rates, it's backfired. But, you know, with Obama, you just have no idea. The guy's has no in tune. I mean, clearly, if Romney can get in, your rates probably aren't going up. Deductions will go down or exemptions, and, you know, that'll be probably for more corporations. You know, if Obama comes in, everyone's going to lose because the tax rates are going up and even rates that people don't even know about. I mean, I know one of the articles I brought in today to talk about is from Bloomberg Business Week. You know, regardless of who wins, sole proprietors will pay more taxes. And even employees will pay more taxes because all these, like, little 1% FICA, Social Security, payroll taxes that, you know, Obama had put in the last year or two, they're all set to expire. And, you know, basically, if you don't renew it, your taxes go up. It's a tax increase. I mean, so...